Thank you.
Thank you.
Blues Gone Bad. Mississippi John, Robert Johnson's son house, Furry Lewis, Johnny Shining, old Fred McDowell. I'm a walking to the graveyard. Honey, I got flowers in my hand. I'm gonna kneel down, say a prayer for all the long. I'm hearing it more out here than I am here. Check, one, two. We're just doing a little sound check. Don't mind us. Although we did this earlier. There it's coming. There you go. Buckets of rain, buckets of tears. I got all damn buckets coming out of my ears. And buckets of moonbeam in my hand. Oh, yes. And you got all the love, honey, baby. Disappear like smoke, and friends will arrive. Friends disappear. And he won't be on a baby. But I'll be here. Guitar. If we could have the guitar down just a little bit. Pardon me now?
Whatever you like.
This is Case back here doing a heck of a fine job. Here's an old Jimmy Reed song. Y'all know who Jimmy Reed was? Nobody knows who Jimmy Reed. Jimmy Reed was one of the great Chicago blues guys. Stuff like this. Get slinky, down and dirty. Mm-hmm. yourself right. It's all right.
Home, and I fell down on my
pillow. Now close my eyes on another day.
Threw a dime, then I
gave a girl a quarter and she took me for a ride. Got the whale bottle blues. I got the whale bottle blues. You can find me at the bottom, babe. I got the whale bottle blues. Take a break. Back up just a little bit on the guitar. There you go. Said salt and pepper, baby, on a steak and egg. But I like her legs. She got the whale bottom blues. She got the whale bottom blues. Oh, you can find her at the bottom with me. She got the whale bottom blues. Oh, you don't like my song, honey? I wrote it for you. It don't make much sense, but then neither do you. Got the whale bottom blues. I got the whale bottom blues. You can find me at the bottom, babe. I got the whale bottom blues. That was beautiful. So now, did you turn this one down? Did you turn this one down then?
No.
You're sure? Okay. Well, you keep twisting things back there. I'm wondering what you're doing. You're making me nervous, Case. Just bring this one up a little bit, and then we'll be done. You don't have to touch another thing the rest of the night. choirs are singing and accusing me in Greek. I tried to state my case now, but I could not even speak. I got the blues so bad, and I don't believe I can go on. I'm gonna put rocks in my pocket, and I'm gonna sing just like a stone. But I watch the river running, and it's running cold and free. I'm gonna slip into that blackness, baby. I'm gonna give up being me. I got the blues so bad, and I don't believe I can go on. I'm gonna put rocks in my pocket. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna sing just like a stone.
Folks out there know who Charlie Patton was. Just the bartender who happens to be serving me my drinks tonight. And he likes Charlie Patton, so I'm going to do a song for him because he's a nice fella and he's serving me my drinks tonight. And he actually knows who Charlie Patton was. A lot of people know who Robert Johnson was and Muddy Waters. But without Charlie Patton, those guys wouldn't have been around. Charlie Patton's considered the daddy of the Delta Blues. Now get a picture of me tuning my guitar. Those are always good on Facebook. They always, you know, I look on Facebook and there'll be these pictures of you with your face all contorted. You know, stuff coming out of your mouth.
With the barstool run on.
Do the barstool, yeah. That was a good move, wasn't it, on my part? It's part of the act. I'm thinking about keeping
it. Yeah, we
know. Anyhow, this is a Charlie Patton song here called Banty Rooster. Thank you.
Thank you. much.
So here, we'll be back. Thanks for coming out, you guys. Wrote this song in 1995. Wrote it as a joke. Damned if it didn't come true. It's called The Ballad of an Aging Musician. Well, now it's New Year's Eve. There's an old Christmas tree on the dance floor. And it's one more time for Auld Lang Syne. That's what we're here for. Now we played the requests. Yeah, we gave it our best. But the dance floor was too drunk to care. For us aging musicians in lonesome condition, coming in on a wing and a prayer. I asked my friend Merle, did he notice that girl on the bar stool? Yeah, the one in the skirt and that low-cut shirt, she's just out of school. Well, now Merle said to me, man, you're twice her age. What makes you think that she'd care? For an aging musician, way out of condition, coming in on a wing and a prayer. We're aging musicians on the brink of perdition. It's a hard life. And watching days pass by and that old blue sky turn to twilight. And try as we will, time won't stand still. It ain't surprising. Well, now we may not have you, but to tell you the truth, we know that our star is still rising. From this one night stand, and we're southbound. And I'll sleep for a while on the 500 miles to my hometown, where before too long, if nothing goes wrong, but I'll be back with somebody cares. Cause our lives are a mess, and we pray that our star is still rising.
I hate my wife. I hate myself. I hate my life. I suck that strain just getting through the day. I hate my life. I can't believe the shape I'm in. I can't believe I made this bed I'm lying in. I struggle and strain just getting through the day. I hate my life. My boss is a jerk every day I go to work. With a cloud black as coal around my head. Then I come home to my sweet home. Wishing I was someone else instead. You know I think I might be drinking a bit too much. But I don't drink at work. I don't drink at lunch. I get the shakes every day. Cause I hate my life. Every day I go to work with a cloud black as coal around my head. Then I come home to my sweet home, wishing I was someone else instead. You know I used to pray, I guess not enough, not loud enough, not hard enough. I get the shakes every day. I hate my life. I hate my life. I hate my life. Well, I hate my life.
Down, mama.
myself high. Put your hands down to me, I'm going downtown. I'm gonna find another girl. Sometimes I wished I were dead. Okay, we'll try that again. You get the idea now, right? You know the way I've been treated. Sometimes I wished I were dead. So pretty. Now let's try the hard one. It kind of goes like this.
Yodeling, yodeling, yodeling. Gentlemen, I think we can do better. Ladies, let's beat that. Wow. That was interesting. You sound beautiful. After all, it is a Saturday night. It's hot. You haven't had enough to drink, that's obvious. Songwriter's Hank Williams. I wrote a song for him. It goes like this. Now I love to hear Hank Williams sing his songs. It makes me think not all I've done is wrong.
Makes me think not all I've done is wrong.
wrong. If only he were living today, I believe this world would be a better place. Cadillacs and boots, honky-tonks and trips.
Thank you.
trains bound for glory, dreaming songs about robbing banks. Tomorrow I'll be on that train and gone. Tomorrow I'll be on that train and gone. I'm out to get pulled into my mind.
woke up this morning feeling for my shoe. You know about that, baby, I got walking blues. Woke up this morning feeling for my shoe. You know about that, baby, I got them walking blues.
I do too.
My friends all tell me worry blues ain't bad. This always the feeling I ever had. My friends all tell me worry blues ain't bad. This the worst old feeling this morning, all I have gone. I'm gonna leave this morning, baby, if I have to ride the line. You know I've been mistreated, honey, now I told my line. I'm gonna leave this morning if I have to ride the line.
Thank you, y'all.
Kent Kay's over here. Willem, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Good night, y'all.